Now here's an interesting one. In Igniter's Soul Gem preview, you can see an early Giants logo. Watch this. Should be right here. There it is. It's pretty interesting. Well, I'm gonna go look at the other ones now. I also gotta complete the game to see, like, the characters that came out in Giant's Soul Gems. So I might make videos later on those Soul Gem previews, if they're interesting enough.